we talk about with the grip is if you got a dot on your gun, if you want to try to see that dot every time, what I like to do is really mechanically lock that pistol down so that it's the same way every time. And I take that thumb and I put it in that divot here. When I drive the pistol out, it goes in that divot just like that. And every time I drive the gun out, I get that dot.